I guess from when I was a baby, I was brought into sail. My mum went to the Olympics in 88 sailing, so it was kind of part of our family to do it. So just being out, sailing, racing, love the feeling of winning a race. That's kind of what keeps me going.
And what are your goals for London 2012?
I just want to sail to the best of my ability. I'd love to be in the top 10, that's kind of my goal at the moment. Try and do well. There's going to be like 2016, I'm only 22 now, so just want to perform to my best and see how it all goes.
So if we don't see you on the podium in London, can we see you on the Rio podium?
Hopefully, that's the aim at the moment, but it's still 4 years away, so we'll have to see.